The Wilderness Boss rework update just got released on Old School RuneScape, and with that came some new drops. One of those drops is the Voidwaker, which is basically the same as the Karassi Sword. However, they buffed the stats slightly, and the special attack now consumes 50% instead of 60%. The good thing about this weapon is its special attack, which is a magic-based attack that is guaranteed to hit between 50 and 150% of your max hit. I'm super excited to try out this weapon, as it might actually change the meta for a lot of PKing styles. We are risking 68 mil. They just updated the GE price value, so we aren't risking a Voidwaker and we are in max strength. Let's see how this goes. I'm so excited, man. Good luck, bro. Oh, wait, I'm on the wrong spellbook. I forgot to swap it. That's my bad. Oh, okay. That's not a good way to start the video.
Okay.
Let's try this again. Surely I won't die to a guy with a D-Maze, right? Let's send it. First Karassi's back up to 5th, 45. Just double it. 66 KO! Oh my god, bro. I've also brought out the AGS because the Voidwaker only uses 50% spec, so we could actually AGS after if we wanted to. Oh no, this is bad. I'm actually dead. Yep. There we go. What is going on? I actually need to like focus up. Like, we just got two deaths. We're down 130 mil. This is not good. That's huge. This could be it. Oh my. Yo, this thing wrecks the HRs, I think. That's a 54 into a 72 for 3.5 mil. Hey, Jess? That's unfortunate. Risk it to spec him? Into the super combat. AGS! Oh! Did we just smite him? Yo, what a move! Oh my god, we risked it for the biscuit, and I think we smited him, but I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out right now. If we did, that's sick. Oh, we actually did. 14 mil. Yo, that was insane. This combo is something else. Got to go? He was so dead. Good luck, Mr. Max Gear. Even though he's not in max gear, and I am. And good fight. $1.7 million. Finish him off. Oh, what a move. What a move, guys. 4.5 mil. Panic tabbers. You love to see them. Oh my god, bro. What a read. What a stack. Good fight, bro. We just killed him again. And again. We've actually made some decent money back now. Everyone is just attacking me because if they do smite me, they actually kill me for the Voidwaker because I lose it if I don't use protect item. And this guy's using a crossbow? Okay, that's something new. Come on, give me one big hit. There we go, 49. Fench, Karassi? I mean Voidwaker. AGS? Oh my, this combo is just so strong because the Voidwaker spec is a 4-tick weapon and we can instantly AGS after. It's just people don't expect it. Let's see what the loot is on this one. 8.6 mil. We'll take that. I'm going to do something very risky. We are going to be risking the Voidwaker because I want to get one kill with the Dragon Claw spec into the Voidwaker. Yes, we got him. Oh, thank god that is over, because that was scaring the hell out of me. I was risking like pretty much like a build there. Could have been it. That was risky. If I didn't kill him there, he probably would have killed me. 5.5 mil.
I'm so strong right now. I'm scared I might hurt myself.
Good luck, sir. This guy's got an interesting setup. Oh! It hurts, man. It just hurts. I don't even know how much I lost this video, but I think that's me done with Fantasy King. Found someone. Crossbow for Carols. Oh, he's got one of those shields, huh? Beautiful hits. Voidwaker. Oh, he's still playing mage? I guess we'll just ADS him out then. Huh. I didn't expect him to just get mage braid. I guess that's new. Easiest 1.6 mil I have ever made. Oh boy, have we found a feast. He's gonna try to get the freeze lock, so we're just gonna have to send it. Come on, one big hit. You know what, we're just gonna send it. Oh, it just... No way, he didn't switch prayer. Oh my god, I should just double Voidwaker, then he probably would have died there. That's so unlucky. Oh, and he's out. He's out the game. Come on, take the mage prayer off. I'm just gonna... Oh, he switches prayer. We're gonna double it. I'm so unlucky. I'm so unlucky. I swear to God. Fankas, you're mine, buddy. Come over here. Or actually, stay still. I'll come over to you. Don't tell me he's gonna just come mage prey again as well. Like, I can't spec him here. I'm just gonna whack him. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. No spec needed. 900k. $2.2 million, we got his Avarice and his Black Mask. I have a very fun idea. Ancient Godsword with the Voidwaker. No way, we finally found a PKer. Okay, we've got him on the ropes right now. Do another barrage. We're gonna send it. Ancient Godsword? Okay, we hit. He's not gonna see this coming. Oh, okay, we could have hit higher, but nice combo. He's getting worked so hard. And he's dead! Oh my lord, a 38 for the KO. He was unskilled, but yo, we finally killed a PKer. For an unskilled Mystic PKer, 3.2 mil is very good. What have I just found? Is he wearing the new scepter? I think he is. Looks kinda nice. Not really sure what it does though, but I don't think it's like anything OP. Hopefully. Because we're risking one build right here. Let's just send it. Oh, huge. He could be dead. Karossi? No way he actually tanked that. If we hit a little bit higher there. We can still kill him though. Oh, we got him. He forgot the tele. Or he misclicked his teleport, I think. Good fight, man. Let's see what we PK'd him for. 14 mil. That is really good for an unskilled PK. So overall, I love the Voidwaker, and I think it was long overdue for a weapon like this to come into the game. So I will definitely be making a ton more content. So make sure you guys subscribe for that. And also, I'm giving away 100 mil. If you guys would like to win that, just leave your RuneScape name down in the comments with your favorite kill and your RuneScape name, and I'll see you guys all in the next video.